See how it locks it together? And this is the stitch on the back. Sorry, I've got a little problem on there, so I fixed it. Okay, should be ready. This is sealing our shoulders off. And sealing it off, it finishes our tops of our garments. So then on the bottom of these, they get elastic, so I have to cut that. Okay, so then we have to seal our elastic off. And close it off. That's when we fold our legs under. So this does our inside, closes it, and makes our hem for our leggings. Same on this side. This is a sample pair, so we've never done this one before. You want this to stay taut because you don't want it to be loose down here at the bottom and make that really bad hem. I always pull on it to make sure my thread's locked. Clean off any tails. So that's our hem for our legs. This is our tacker, so it tacks and closes our shoulders. So these have to be folded over. Not everybody knows how to do this one. It looks like a simple job, but it's kind of hard to keep everything back and sealed off. So it closes off our shoulder. Yeah, it wants to be testing me today. I something in there that's blocking it. All right. I think I need to change a needle on this machine, but I'm done with that machine.